Previously on Amplified.
Okay, QTS.
0.55.
God damn.
Fucking perfect.
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Auto Sports. Last episode, we designed Wishbone's box and cut all the pieces. Today, we're going to assemble it and test bump it. First, I'll be gluing and nailing the front and the sides of the box together, making sure I use enough glue so that the excess is seeping out of both sides of the joint. Then I'll know I have enough glue between the surfaces. I'm wiping down the joints with a wet rag to moisten the MDF, causing it to slightly swell, which will open up the pores. And I'm also diluting the surface glue so that it could soak into the pores, creating a tight bond too.
Squishing at the back. Can't have this shit breaking now after all the shit I talked.
His lasted a couple of years.
Now I'm ready to nail in the rear, and as soon as I get back from Rafa's mom's house, I can attach the back panel.
Doug, right now it's not time for this.
We know it fits. We know it fits well. Because my name is Richard Fitzwell. They call me Dick for short.
So dumb.
My name is Penis Fitzwell.
Every time I build one of my legendary subwoofer enclosures in front of thousands of people, I always worry, what if it doesn't sound good? What if it sounds like shit? My entire reputation's on the line. What if it falls apart like Jordan's box?
Turn that off.
Then I need to mount the port before I could glue in the top.
Since the bottom lines up flush, I'm just gonna put a line of epoxy along the bottom. Maybe some on the outside.
I'm using 3M 4240 semi-rigid plastic epoxy to glue the port into the box. Once this glue dries, I can grind the port flush with the box. This glue is way stronger than silicone, but it's way more expensive. Which means Wishbone's gonna have to spread his butt cheeks way more than normal. This shit ain't free! What do you think this is?
Damn, look at this beauty. I might have to charge you. I know I said I was gonna build this out of the kindness of my heart and all, but now that I see how nice, I think I might have to. Little gap. I'm gonna fix that.
The nails will pull it in, won't it?
Yeah, it's not bad, but it's there.
Now I could finally attach the top piece. We have one small gap in this last piece. Someone must have snuck in the shop last night and fucked this corner up a little bit. If this was my car, I would remake this back piece just to say it's 100% perfect. But since Wishbone has a rabbit with hubcaps, this last gap is getting some sawdust and wood glue. Similar to an R32, he said. The epoxy on the port is dry. Now I could grind the port flush and glue in a speaker wire for the subwoofer.
Whoa, don't worry about that. No.
You blew out the back, Missy.
Right. Before I upholster the box, we're going to mount the woofer and test it out. If it sounds like shit, it's getting a shitty carpet job. But if it sounds as perfect as I'm predicting it will, unfortunately, I'll have to move on and make it look as good as it sounds. Do you realize what kind of work? It's going to take 6 months.
Yeah, that one's like burnt out. Because it's not making a good connection is why.
This one's mine. I don't know what you expect.
Wishbone's banana clip is all burnt up because Alpine's design sucks. So he just grabs a brand new jumper off of my Alpine woofer and says, I found one just laying around. We could use this one. Yeah, I'm sure we can. If you pop that back pussy. We can.
You seem to have grabbed one of mine, Wishbone, as a replacement. Freaky bitches with plenty of ass. Rolling to the music and shaking real fast. Bend over backwards, make me shout. Can't work that pussy in and out. Moving your body with plenty of action. Bring it to the man more static. Time to send it. Does this even stay on?
Yeah. We just gotta kind of give a little love. Not that much love. Damn. Yeah, it's good.
Maybe, you know what we should do? Here's what we're gonna do. To finish this, we'll carpet it. Okay, but then we're gonna make a second panel that flush mounts the woofer and put a design in that and vinyl wrap just the front piece.
Oh.
So it'll be like a little.
So it'll be like flush mount to here because of the other piece of wood you're putting on, but that piece and will then, have something like engraved into it or whatever.
Yep, and that way the rest of it can be
that
carpeted.
Into that.
Oh yeah, or we could just do it with foam.
Whatever's easier for you.
I think the lines.
Like having Alpine, like the word would be sick.
I think so. It says it on the woofer, though. You could probably run to Danny's. Danny's is probably easier than...
I don't know how you guys use these to strip wires.
Don't be a man. You can't be no pussy.
I'm like afraid that I don't have the finesse touch to like not cut the wire. Get off, you slut. Damn.
Is your pussy hurting? Want me to show you how to... Oh! You're gonna blow the car up in here!
Now's not the time for this.
Is it taking you longer to do this than it took me to build the box, Wishbone?
Shove these strippers up your ass.
I like strippers up my ass. Especially black ones.
I'm telling Rafa's mom. Jesus Christ. Oop. Now my fucking phone's buzzing.
You got your positive negative right?
Yeah. Negative square, positive circle.
No.
bitch.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Of course it sounds good. Even the shitty Alpine sounds good if I build a box for it. Now that we verified that my box sounds good, I'm going to wrap it in carpet and make a nice vinyl front piece.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Head over to my website, soundmanca.com, and order the last limited shirt for 2017. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation. Doing shows, doing tricks to make us holler on a given night.